So my client's a very nice woman, but boy, oh boy, is she picky. I had to design this thing like 4 different times, and I'll admit that last one was a little stretched out and kind of long. I was doing the most there. But anyways, we got the stencil on, and last minute she tells me that she wants it in muted colors, which I'm not used to doing, so that was a twist, but it came out dope. So y'all go ahead and let me know what y'all think.